Don't ever let others devalue you.
I grew up in the projects in Brooklyn.
We were the first black family to move into the neighborhood.
Whether by bomb, a bullet, or blade.
I met the love of my life.